Good morning, boys and girls. I am on Oasis ship, the largest ship in the world with Atlantis, and it is 5 a.m. in the morning. I am still super jet lag, and I am going to do a video of all the special door decoration that Atlanteans basically decorate their doors in very special and creative ways sometimes. So let's go and see some of these door decorations. So let's start with deck three. Deck three, they say it's the dungeon. That's where I live. Let's see. It's not too bad, and you know, you leave. He has some cards that they leave, and then you can write stuff on if you want to leave message. Very creative. Tom and Ross dungeon. So a lot of different function for this door decoration, which is nice. I know you're all dying to see my door decoration. I'm a man of simplicity, so this is all I have for my door decoration, which is a huge Malaysian flag and some name cards to take. Picture of this gentleman who stays in this cabin, and I don't know, a Boston magnet. An American flag, a version of it, and a firefighter. You have got to see this. It's unbelievable. There's even the disco ball. Color-coded, mind you. The colors of the rainbow, all the way up to the ceiling. And then leading to Britney Spears. How much money did you spend on this? Outrageous, outrageous. There should be a cap of how much money you can spend on this deco. Picking up on cans of strangers, if the price is right. You can't score, if your pocket's tight. What you want all the time. You ask yourself. Does this person love sex? Not enough. I guess the person, the gentleman in this room, is paying tribute to the Australian firefighter that is fighting the wildfire that is engulfing Australia at the moment. Pretty good idea. Well done. This is deck six. So far, I haven't seen anything interesting in deck six. We'll see. Maybe someone will surprise me. You can literally eat from this door. They're offering popsicle. Very creative. I love this. I've only been here a few minutes and I saw already two people leaving messages. So cabin 664, whatever you're saying, it's working, girl. So you get my number three place. Wow, deck six was very disappointing. So let's go to deck seven. The British are coming, the British are coming. Oh, sorry, the Australian. Literally speechless. I really don't know whose idea it is. Is it this cabin or this cabin? But I think it's kind of like a joint effort. It is absolutely gorgeous. And I think with your effort, you have to be one of the winners. And I think you deserve this. Yeah. Bad girl, baby. Uh-huh. Like a sleazy nightclub. I love it. Now, deck A. I need to go to Mexico. Absolutely not a couple, but very gay bum boys. One top, one bottom. How does that work? Very chaotic. It's like someone just threw up on this door, but I love it. This is super creative. Take a number and then you what? I don't know what this means. Take a number and then you take her and oh, there's a card here. Very, very creative. Kevin 188, but I don't know after you take this number, what does that mean? How does that person get in contact with you? I don't know, perplexing. I guess you arrange the message that you want to give to this person, but what if you have two messages? Come on, this makes me think of home. Oh, it goes with the season, and it shows that this person is celebrating Chinese New Year, the Year of the Rat, which we are celebrating on this cruise. On the last day of this cruise is actually Chinese New Year. So congratulations, you stole my heart. Cabin 718. Well, that's it, boys and girls. I don't think I can cover all 16 decks, but I've covered a lot. Those were the top three door decorations here in Atlantis. I must say, my judgment is final. Until my next video from Oasis Atlantis in the Caribbean, stay creative. Bye.